Hello everybody, it's your buddy Pedro, and welcome to another video. Today I'm gonna be playing with my Rumble. I tried making this video before, but something happened, so I'm just gonna give up with that. Continue this part. Yeah. So I'm just gonna be fighting these Pokemon. Battle Royale. Let's see if I can survive. Okay, how's this? It's like a cheap Pikachu, I think. No, it's not a Pikachu. It's probably a Flareon or Glaceon. Yeah, it was a Pikachu. I'm going to defeat it. Okay, so I was defeated, and I mean, it's expected. Just as I could respect it, but blah, blah, blah. Okay, so I need to get new Pokemon. It's the exciting forest. I'm not clear yet. We're not clear yet before. Okay, I know how to fight, I know. I use this, A. I don't have any others. She needs to have been playing these things for a while. Being Pokemon. Big Paris. Okay, yeah, it's kind of hard to take care of my YouTube life. It's a secret. Yes, I got a Pikachu. So as you know, I will probably get no likes if I didn't show him. Pikachu, I have Thundershock. So, Thundershock. Is this gonna shock them? So yeah. I'll beat this Pokemon and I'm gonna get happy. I know, cause there's so many countries, so yeah, there's no way I'm gonna get one. So anyways, I'm gonna keep looking around for some more. Ooh, Metapod. It would be nice. It would be lit if I got one. But then I'm in a pod. Ooh, a Butterfree. I love Butterfree. So that's my third favorite Pokemon. Not really. Anyway, I just love Caterpie, so sorry, but gotta be a Caterpie. Hello, I'm here. Hey, no, you don't smack. Hey, my name. Oh, I'm saying that's because I'm taking care of a little girl. She's a little baby. She's like 1 or 2 years old. Probably one here. Yeah. Okay. These are, I love Paris, but they're so strong. Ooh, I'm gonna be a Paris because it's so cute. Look, just look at his little feet, how it's gonna walk. Look at his little feet. I guess I'm gonna go back to Pikachu. Look. Hello. I hope I get one of these. Es seriously one of my thoughts. Oh, Bulbasaur, little Bulba. Little Bulb. Fuck with these in this little bowl. Generations to come. Stop eating that Lego. It's not good for you. Here, get poison instead. I'm just kidding. There's no poison. Just kidding. I seriously wanna skip this. It's boss. So that's the last thing. I restored seed Pokemon, so am I getting him? I'm gonna beat him. We all know how powerful Pikachu is, so yeah, this is no surprise. He was still shot like 50,000 times.
These black ones that look pretty tight.
You made that?
Yeah. And I hate these rooms. You made this.
There you go. So I'm doing this. So, hello. So we got. So we got Ivysaur. I really wanted to find the fighter base. Anyways, I'm gonna show you Ivysaur. Don't worry, I'm gonna go back to Pikachu just to show you a little bit, like, his attacks. That's his own attack. But you could teach him more with the PP over here. These things. With those, you see, I have 200, which is as much as I need to teach him a new move. Okay, blah blah blah. Pikachu, so cute. Caterpie, Paris, and this one, which is my most powerful Pokemon so far. Yeah, anyway. There you go, so now I can teach different things. Teach them different moves. Look. So now there's 1, 2, 3, 6. 6 Pokemons I haven't gotten. Some are mystery ones, I think. That I can't find yet. Probably. Anyways, I'm gonna keep going back and forth on this. Actually, I'm gonna change because this one is not that good. Because, I mean, it's useful, but it's powerful, but. I seriously want a Charmander though.